Jacket and Ziggler will be in tough on Sunday against the Lone Wolf, Baron Corbin.
Baron Corbin is like a big building.
Oh, no windows. Ziggler splash in the corner by Ziggler. Comes off the ropes and another splash looking to bury Sheamus.
Too much strength there.
Ducks under the clothesline.
Oh! Duck under that.
Backbreaker, back press. And it's Sheamus almost puts away Dolph Ziggler.
Sheamus immediately right back on the attack.
That's the way you gotta do. Stay focused.
Oh, wow.
Stay vicious.
Lateral press by Sheamus.
Oh, still in it.
And Ziggler able to power his way out.
Don't stop, Sheamus.
Frustration beginning to set in for the Celtic Warrior, knowing how close he has come to vanquishing Dolph Ziggler tonight. And yet, Ziggler remains in the fight.
I don't think Sheamus looks too frustrated right now. Looks like a little ticked off, but not frustrated.
I think it's better to be careful here.
Sheamus toying with Dolph Ziggler. Look up to Stain. Oh, and the headbutt by Ziggler. Oh, and hot shots on the top rope. Oh. Super kick by Ziggler. Back press, he falls on Sheamus, and he records the win.